Hello again. In this lesson, we will take a look at the Traffic Analytics Report. This report provides you with insights on your competitors' traffic sources based on clickstream data. In a way, Semrush Traffic Analytics is like looking at your competitors' Google Analytics to see their direct, referral, search, and social traffic.
Let's take a closer look at the report. After typing any domain in the search bar, you can see its monthly traffic trend broken down by the traffic source. For SEO purposes, we'll concentrate on the traffic driven by search. However, keep in mind that there are also reports available on other traffic sources. We're going to add four other domains to compare their organic performance. Consider adding your own domain along with your competitors to decide whether you should put more effort into your SEO to outrank them. To see if your SEO strategy pays off, you need to repeatedly look into traffic analytics and monitor your progress. There are three other metrics that are worth paying attention to: pages per visit, average visit duration, and bounce rate. These metrics indicate how visitors interact with the domains. They may also give you a clue about which of your competitors have the most engaging content from the audience's standpoint. Keep an eye on the domains that are doing well in terms of pages per visit and visit duration. There is a bar chart at the bottom of the page showing traffic distribution by country. See where your competitors are getting traffic from and consider targeting those locations as well. There are more reports available for Guru and Business subscribers. Go to the Geo Distribution tab to see where the visitors of the analyzed domain are located.
To sum up, we've learned about the Traffic Analytics Report, which can be described as your competitor's Google Analytics with traffic broken down by different sources. Practice the report by analyzing your competition. Also, don't forget to go to the Read Further section, visit our knowledge base, and our blog to find out more.